GP Showbiz Minute. Sean Diddy Combs has been in a car accident. The hip-hop and fashion mogul was a passenger in an SUV that was hit by another car on Wednesday in front of the Beverly Hills Hotel. No one from either vehicle was hospitalised, but Combs complained of pain and said he would seek his own medical attention. Bobby Brown has been arrested on suspicion of drunk driving for the second time this year. A police spokeswoman says the singer's car was stopped in Los Angeles at around 1 a.m. Wednesday. Brown was booked on suspicion of driving under the influence, but was later released. Tom Cruise has filed a $50 million defamation lawsuit. His lawyer said the actor is suing the publishers of Life and Style magazine after they falsely claim the actor has abandoned his six-year-old daughter, Suri. If Cruise prevails, he would give the money to charity. This is Zara Yunus with AP Showbiz Minute.